So it's glorious Goodwood this week then, and we start off with a 9.5 furlong 0-110 handicap. And at the top we've got Cash Track for David Robertson, the Beast Monster, Joshua Sutherland, Namwa Jobar Destraval for David Robertson again, Hurricane Hero from UNAS, Secret Surfer and Spirit Damar for Darren Thompson, Robinson Robin for Padraig Hogan, Heartbeat for Derek Hinton, New Tack, Craig Beckwith, Purple Flame for Munas, Key Link for Craig Beckwith, Camden Town and Euphoric for Paul Rhodes, who's back after a week away, and Pixie Cut for Martin Lidham is the bottom weight, number 14. They're all installed and ready to go. And the Glorious Goodwood meeting is officially on, and Key Link is the first one to show. New Tax, stablemate in second. Wide on the track is Hurricane Hero. Camden Town is also close up, looking towards the back. The two Derek Hinton horses are out the back, the Beast Monster and Heartbeat, with Padraig Hogan's Robinson Robin. They're already through the first few furlongs, and Keylink is three or four clear of the grey. Namwa Jobo Destraval is just so in second. Then Purple Flame, Pixie Cut is close up as well. So too is Hurricane Hero. And Euphoric is after that one. But the leader, Keylink, it's a good 4-5 clear of Pixie Cut, who's now clear in second. The Munas pair are flanking the field with Hurricane Hero and Purple Flame. Purple Flame is the one who's now moved through into second, ahead of Pixie Cut, who's now third. Secret Surfer is four. Then Camden Town's on the inside. Namwa Jobo Destraval and Cash Track are after them. The Beast Monster's made a little bit of ground, but it's Key Link who continues to lead. Keylink is in front then as they pass the four pole, leading by about 2.5 lengths to Purple Flame in second. Pixie Cut is in third. Cash Track now starts a forward run in fourth. The Grey Namwa Jobo Destraval also now making a forward move. Euphoric is coming through as well. These are clear of the rest of them, headed by Camden Town, Hurricane Hero and New Tax, but it's Keylink who's still in front. Keylink from Purple Flame, Namwa Jobo Destraval on the outside. Bottom weight Pixie Cut is still there. Cash Track and Euphoric after that one. They're inside the final furlong and a half now, and it's still Keylink. Keylink's in the lead. Namwa Jobo Destraval throwing out a big challenge on the outside, but Keylink is holding on so far. There's a furlong to go, and it's Keylink in the lead from Namwa Jobo Destraval. Then Pixie Cut and Purple Flame. Cash Track trying to run on, but it's Keylink who's still clear. Keylink's clear of Pixie Cut, who's trying to close, but Keylink's going to hold on and take it. Keylink wins it from Purple Flame, Pixie Cut, and then after that one was Heartbeat, and all the way back to probably Euphoric was out the back. But it's a win for Keylink. Craig Beckwith, Purple Flame second, the unlucky Pixie Cut placed again third. But it's Keylink wins it for Craig Beckwith. Purple Flame second for Munas, Pixie Cut for Martin Lidham was third, Cash Track for David Robertson fourth, and Heartbeat for Derek Hinton was fifth.